Can't see it, but
because here's what we do now. First, I'm going to find any more low spots before I keep start putting any more razor blades in. here's the Craig Kauffman all finished. After the polishing, taking out the scratches on the inside of the piece, took and put a back on it, as you can see, with two horizontal cleats, it hangs horizontal, and I have two air pressure vents that you can't see, unfortunately, and you can see them, there they are, but when you get a shadow, a little tiny little vent hole to let the pressure in and out, otherwise if you seal it, it would puff and it would shrink, you know, for air pressure. Put it back on it, glued it, sanded it, then after it was glued, sanded, took out several impact places on it, filled them with solvents, cleaned it up, sanded it down several times with a really fine grit sandpaper, and then polished it. And it's good. It's good or better than new, but it's not altered. It's the way Craig wanted it. He wanted it to stay, have its natural conform that it had when it was created. Could have straightened it all out, made it all perfect, but that's not what he wanted. 1967, it's going to go to a show with a lot of those people from the 60s and 70s, Bob Irwin, Craig Kauffman, Larry Bell, Dwayne Valentine, I'm not sure of the rest, but it'll be an important show. And after his death, untimely death 2 years ago, pieces are really coming onto their own right now.